Here's Lapierre stealing at the line, trying to pull away down the right side. Has Volpatti going to the goal. Lapierre shoots, scores! Max Lapierre finds a hole between the pads of Varlamov, and it's 2-0 Vancouver.
His first of the season, the second goal for the Canucks in this game, and it was all about hard work. Lapierre chases down Zanin, gets the puck by him at the Canucks blue line, keeps going, working, digging, and the right-hand shot slips it between the legs of Semyon Varlamov. 2-0 Canucks.
And you wonder, with Volpatti jumping up through the slot, if Varlamov was thinking pass maybe and just opened his legs, trying to cheat a bit, allowing Lapierre to get it through.